angin dulu, ba, angin dulu.
It's 11 o'clock. We are on the way to Tenom. I'm here with the pilot Edgar. Here, Edgar, heading towards to Tenom. See you guys soon.
Accommodation. This is where we're gonna stay for two nights. And if you wanna know, it's in Tenom Valley. Interesting this place, huh? There's this thing called this is their attraction. It's basically the glass balcony, something. Awesome place, awesome looking place. Event space here, there's a glass bridge over here where you cannot pakai kasut. You need to be barefooted to be on top here. Awesome place for two nights. Hi Kendrick.
Hello.
So yeah, awesome place. This is gonna be about our two nights tonight. Yeah, starting from tonight.
Hi guys, I am Rinahime and I am a J-pop J-rock any song performer, and I can't wait to announce that I'll be performing at BORNEO MATSURI 2023. See you guys there! Here to all my Sabahan fans, I have a great news for you. I'm going to visit Sabah on 21 to 22 October for BORNEO Matsuri at SICC Sabah. Yay! I'll be as cosplay judge, cosplay guest, and also performer guest for this event. And this time, I have a surprise because I have going to bring my band for the performance. I'm so excited to see you guys because it's been so long I never bring my band to perform in Sabah, and I hope you guys will come to see me and my band. Hope to see you guys there. Bye bye.
Today is the day that we come early to set up for the cosplay competition today. But this is what's going on in sini. Taman Pertanian Sabah. Nanti bosku sana ambil video. Wah. We are expecting a lot of people today. Hold up, because the cosplay competition going on today. No, sauna. The kids competition over there, there's the stage. Just the walkway to the hall that we're gonna do our cosplay competition. Not cosplay crosswalk, no. Cosplay crosswalk. Yeah, pose and win. So yeah. So this is the pathway to sana. And pabalik ako sa hujung. I need somebody to try to point. Tolong siya point. Can you point where?
Everyone, John Junli here. So we're on the second midway here on the September 9th together in HOBBYCON Tenom. Thank you very much also for the Pesta Pertanian Sabah for having us. And we're very surprised and very, you know, like very happy to see the you know, the sambutan lah from the cosplayers, the crowd, also the parents who actually send their kids to come over for the cosplay competition, crosswalk. And we're very happy. We'll definitely be thinking of coming back here again. And very thank you so much to the Tenom crowd here. Hello! Wow, it's been super exciting. Now at Taman Pertanian Sabah, I am very happy to see HOBBYCON to be able to be, you know, to come over all over here to bring the SCG community over to the people of Tenom. So far it's been very exciting. I had fun and I'm actually very excited for the next update that they're gonna put. There's a contest coming soon, and you know what, I really hope there are more cosplay or SCG related happening in Tenom. And I hope, you know, you guys from the from Tenom, I hope you guys do this, you know, come together and support. And so that we can all come together and grow the community in Tenom as well. So yes, thank you HOBBYCON also for coming over here. And also thank you Taman Pertanian Sabah for making this happening. Yeah, alright, see you next year. We'll be right back.
I expect less people, but kind of surprised me, quite a lot of people attend, so it's very good. Nice.
Yeah, I agree too, but it gives me this vibe of yang when we first started, kind of started HOBBYCON or any smaller events back in KK. Like, there is a very comfortable vibe and everyone is very supportive and, like Julian said, very healthy attendance. And I love it. Hopefully more.
Taking their time, enjoy themselves, no stress here.
Yeah, like literally everyone just cosplay for fun, you can see it. Then, no stress no for stress. Fun.
Alright. Hello, nama saya Momon Uzairi. I'm from HOBBYCON. HOBBYCON pula. Kinabalu wasn't measure. Now collaborating with HOBBYCON lah di Tenom. Okay, so far, I think the reception for HOBBYCON Tenom this time agak bagus lah. And then banyak newcomer, and then saya expect tidak ramai actually for booth. Tapi saya sangat benar hari ini sampai ramai budak-budak mau menunggu. So I think HOBBYCON should do more lah event like this, outreach dengan outside KK-nya community. Sebab we don't know di mana daerah orang tu actually mana yang aktif. So keep it up and Kinabalu Button Malaysia mungkin bolehlah collab in the future juga. Thank you very much.
Salam sejahtera, salam satu Malaysia. Di sini anda bersama salah jura, tiga cosplayer dari Kota Sabah dan juga daripada Kota Kinabalu. Kami sekarang berada di Tenom. Di sini saya mempunyai sahabat saya, siapa nama kita?
Saya Eri dari KK, sudah yang cosplay as Lady Maria from Blackboard.
Dan saya cosplay as Uta from One Piece. So dari sini apa kita punya perjalanan kisah-kisah hidup kita dari KK sini terkandas, terembas.
Ya, start dari KK jam 8 and then sampai ke Ningau bas ada masalah pencitayar. So total semua perjalanan kami dari jam 8 pagi sampai jam 12 lebih tengah hari baru kami sampai Tenom. Sampai Tenom tukar baju, pakai makeup, terus kau pergi sini dengan serbaguna Tenom.
Taman Pertanian Sabah ini yang diadakan oleh HOBBYCON juga turut kolab dengan Majlis Peresmian Karnival Taman Pertanian Sabah 2023. Jadi sedikit cerita pengalaman kami tadi. Kali kami ini kelas loh. Terus semua mabuk kan?
Saya tidur, dia kasih bangun.
Ya, pedih pinjam.
Eri sudah muntah. Aku bilang tidak mau, aku mau tidur.
Pinjam handphone saya baru kan. Saya bilang saya mau bukti. Saya kena duduk sebentar. Dia tidak mau kasih sudut. Tapi nala tidur. Sekarang saya kami pancit, saya lepas tu. Ngam-ngam kami dipeninggalkan, kami mau pergi membeli lah donat. Kali itu kan kami nak tahu kami last passenger yang keluar, bak kena hulung banyak kali oleh tuang kan.
Saya ingat kamu ketinggalan bas sudah
tempoh. Terus macam disuruh, okay, apa tu aja bilang, nekit deh nom. Macam yang, jangan marah bang girl. Kali itu kan, berapa minit sejak perjalanan dari Keningau tu kan, tiba-tiba berhenti. Kenapa? Kali tengok macam goyang-goyang tepi kaya rupanya kayak pancit. Jadi orang on the spot kasih.
Pancit ya pancut?
Pancut. Tanya pun nak tahu.
Ya, yeah, saya tired.
Okay. Jadi ambil masa juga macam berapa 15 menit ke 20 menit?
Lama juga lah, berapa sejam gitu.
Ya, lama juga lah. And then barulah dapat berjalan kembali ke Tenom.
Tapi sampai sini, kami surprise. Ini taman, dia sangat besar, sangat luas. Yang lebih mengejutkan, ada kuda di luar.
Sampai kami nampak kuda.
Ada kuda, dua ekor.
Kami naik kuda.
Murah lagi.
10 ringgit.
10 ringgit ada.
Udah 5.
5 ringgit juga. Oh.
Kamu buat apa lagi di sana?
Senang. Besar taman ya, seriously.
Siok, pemandangan lawa-lawa.
Seriously. Itu saja dari saya, Eri.
Dan juga Jura.
Bye! Bye.
We are now hit for having our dinner.
Okay.
Mau makan, tunggu makan sekarang with some with the gang. Wow. Ya, waiting for makan. Belum makan lagi, belum sampai. Oh, yo. the guy from Tenom. There you go. Okay guys, everybody got their food. Right now, makan time. Yeah. And I also just received my food. It's, oh my goodness. Okay, wide angle doesn't do justice, but yeah. This is a cup, because, oh, it's huge. It's huge. It's huge. Bonnet petit, guys.
Makan.
Good. Ben, this is good.
Good, nice.
Good.
Nice. Done.
Magnificent.
Magnificent. Okay.
Subarashi.
Yeah. Just tell me lah. Yeah, you guys. Yeah.